Hello everyone, and welcome back to 2230, your go-to channel for comprehensive news coverage. Today, we delve into a recent incident that has stirred up quite a buzz on social media platforms, particularly on Facebook. On Monday, the 29th of April, the Roads.sg Facebook page shared a video capturing a collision between a car and a taxi on the East Coast Parkway, ECP. This incident has sparked widespread discussion and criticism online, highlighting the importance of road safety and responsible driving behavior. The footage, shared on Roads.sg's Facebook page, depicts a taxi attempting to switch lanes on the East Coast Parkway, unaware of a yellow car closely trailing behind. As the taxi maneuvers to change lanes, the yellow car, seemingly unwilling to yield, accelerates and collides with the taxi. The impact of the collision sends both vehicles into a chaotic spin across multiple lanes of the expressway. According to Roads.sg, the incident occurred around 5:50 p.m. on the 19th of April, along the ECP towards the city. The video footage clearly shows the taxi signaling and attempting to merge into the rightmost lane, while the yellow car behind it also attempts to change lanes simultaneously. However, the lack of coordination between the drivers leads to a dangerous collision, putting not only their lives at risk but also endangering the safety of other road users. The collision sends the yellow Toyota CHR spiraling out of control, skidding across three lanes before crashing into the left road shoulder. The force of the impact causes the car to turn and face oncoming traffic, highlighting the severity of the collision and the potential for even more disastrous consequences. It remains unclear whether either driver sustained injuries from the collision. MS News has reached out to the Singapore Civil Defense Force, SCDF, for further comments and updates on the situation. However, what is clear from the footage and the subsequent online reactions is the shared sentiment of outrage towards both drivers' reckless behavior on the road. After watching the video, numerous Facebook commenters have voiced their criticism, blaming both drivers for the accident. Many have condemned the driver of the yellow car for failing to yield to the taxi, while others have faulted the taxi driver for changing lanes without proper awareness of their surroundings. The consensus among netizens is that both drivers displayed a lack of consideration for other road users, emphasizing the importance of responsible driving and adherence to traffic regulations. As we reflect on this incident, let us all remember the crucial role each of us plays in ensuring road safety. Let us drive with vigilance, respect, and consideration for others, making our roads safer for everyone. If you found this coverage informative, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to 2230 for more news updates. Remember, safety on the road starts with each one of us. Thank you for watching.
大家好,欢迎回到22:30,您的全方位新闻报道频道。今天,我们将深入探讨一起最近在社交媒体平台上引起轰动的事件,特别是在Facebook上。周一,4月29日, Roads.sg Facebook页面分享了一段视频, 记录了在东海岸公园道路, ECP,上发生的一起车祸, 这一事件引发了广泛的讨论和批评, 凸显了道路安全和负责任驾驶行为的重要性。这段视频分享在Roads.sg的Facebook页面上, 记录了一辆出租车试图在东海岸公园道路上换道的情景。不知道有一辆黄色轿车紧随其后。随着出租车试图变换车道，黄色轿车似乎不愿意让路，加速并与出租车相撞。碰撞的冲击使两辆车在高速公路上多个车道上发生了混乱的旋转。 根据Roads.sg的说法，这起事件发生在4月19日下午5:50左右，沿着通往市区的ECP。视频清晰地显示了出租车发出信号并试图并入最右边的车道，而紧随其后的黄色轿车也试图同时变换车道。然而，司机之间的缺乏协调导致了一场危险的碰撞，不仅危及他们自己的生命，也危及其他道路使用者的安全。 这次碰撞使黄色的丰田CHR失去了控制，横冲直撞地在三个车道上滑行，然后撞上了左侧的路肩。碰撞的冲击力使车辆转向并面对着来车，凸显了碰撞的严重性以及可能造成更为灾难性后果的可能性。目前尚不清楚任何一位司机是否在碰撞中受伤。MS News 已就此事向新加坡民防部队SCDF寻求进一步评论和更新。然而， 从视频和随后的在线反应中可以明显看出，人们对两位司机的鲁莽行为都感到愤怒。观看视频后，许多 Facebook 评论者纷纷表达了批评之声，责怪两位司机造成了事故。许多人谴责黄色轿车的驾驶员未能让出租车先行， 而其他人责怪出租车司机在变换车道时未能正确地注意周围情况。网友们的共识是，两位司机都表现出对其他道路使用者的不考虑，强调了负责任驾驶和遵守交通法规的重要性。当我们反思这一事件时，让我们都记住每个人在确保道路安全方面的关键作用。让我们以警惕、尊重和考虑他人的态度驾驶，使我们的道路对每个人都更安全。如果您觉得本报道内容有用，请不要忘记给2230点赞、分享和订阅，以获取更多新闻更新。记住，道路安全始于我们每一个人。感谢您的收看。